Hi, I'm Carlton Fisk of the Chicago White Sox. One of the proudest moments of my career was when I hit this home run for the Boston Red Sox in the 1975 World Series. Pride is important, especially the kind of pride you find in the U.S. Army. The Army can help you grow as a person. You may travel, learn new skills, and further your education. So why not check out the Army, where you can be all that you can be?
Call this number toll-free or see your local Army representative.
A message from Major League Baseball.
You know me and young talent. I collect it some way. I just run into them, and they're beautiful kids. This kid is from Shreveport, right?
Yes, sir.
I call you Jake. Do you go by Jacob?
Well, Jake.
Jake.
Yeah, Jake.
That's a good name.
That's a famous name for you too, Jake Hess. Yeah, Jake. There you go.
Well, this kid has been around the vocal band for what? For 5, 6, 7, 8 years.
I was 16.
And I keep telling him, you know, go to school, get all the other training.
Yes, sir.
And he's going to do a tune or maybe even two.
Yes, sir.
Two with the homecoming group.
Whatever you decide.
It's going to be great, and you're going to love it.
Oh, sweet.
I stand amazed in the presence of Jesus the Nazarene. Love me, a sinner condemned, unclean. But how marvelous, how wonderful, and my song shall ever be. How marvelous, how wonderful is my Savior.
Maybe you heard just a little crack is okay. Maybe you heard cocaine can't really hurt you. Well, you heard wrong. There's no home run on cocaine. You get me? Are you listening? Just a little bit of crack or cocaine can be addictive or even kill you. That's the real truth. The lie is, it's the other guy who's going to die.
Cocaine, the big lie. Call 1-800-662-HELP. Furnished by Major League Baseball in cooperation with the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.